car is so nice, man. The backstage, pro turbo boosting is so sick, man. I know you gotta enjoy it.
So rumor has it this Mustang tower side is fully stock except for a drive shaft and a set of twin turbos, taking on none other than Nick Wright. Poor Nick, he loaned me his fire suit, and I was sweating like a you know what. That poor kid's in there probably thinking, what did my girl do? Matt Zapp had my fire suit on. So the Guitarmageddon ZL1 taking on the twin turbo stock style long block. Stock all internals just with a drive shaft improved Mustang. Keep your eyes peeled to the tree.
Alright guys, sorry for the horrible quality, but people wanted to see some vlogs, so I guess we're going to start uploading some stuff. The YouTube event was pretty cool, got to meet everybody, got some good runs in. Figured you guys would want to see how many miles we put on the car. So, drove it up there, raced it, come back. We have been 1,734 miles on it. Average 16.4 miles a gallon. I guess that's not horrible considering that is the track and the runs we did. But that's it. She went there, raced, and came back in one piece and didn't blow. So I guess we'll be thankful for that. But yeah, we made it back after 9 hours. So that's it. Hope you like the video and we'll bring you more.